It hurts right now. It really does. This moment sucks. But the Atlanta Braves organization is set up for success for a very long time. And this group of guys that we had this year started something special.
One out away. Fly ball, center field. Bellinger is there, and he's got it. And the Dodgers advance to the World Series for the third time in the past 4 years.
Sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter. No matter how bad you wanna just fall flat on your face.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop. I'm off the sun, just not killing them. The criminal cop killing hip hop, filling a minimal swap to cop millions of pop listeners. You're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Is enough. The sizzle, I'm with you, this is the plot. Is enough.
The tracks, at the wall, listen, does not give a fuck.
My leg give out, can't shut my mouth till the smoke clears out and my heart hurt out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone collapse, till the roof comes on, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth till the smoke clears out and my heart hurt out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone collapse.
Music is like magic. There's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when you run this over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my list, we had the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order on my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jay, Corrupt, Nas, and Vimy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of anger. When I'm out on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect.
Till the lights go out, till my leg give out.